A short story, Potato, Egg and Coffee Beans. Before we start, please subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon to get the regular updates. A little boy named John lives in a beautiful home with his parents. One day, his father finds him crying and asks if something is wrong. John says meekly, "I have so many problems in life," and talks about his problems. John's father patiently listens to him. Then he brings a bowl and places a potato, an egg, and some coffee beans in it. He asks John to touch and feel the ingredients in the bowl and tell what he feels about them. John describes how he feels about each of them on touching. The father smiles and asks John to place them all in three different bowls and pour water in them. He then boils them all. After a few minutes, the father turns off the stove and places all the bowls on the counter to cool them down. When they have cooled down, John's father asks him to touch them once again and feel the egg, potato, and coffee beans. John has different answer this time and he says the potato skin is easier to peel as it has turned very soft. The egg has hardened and there is a fresh coffee aroma coming from the beans. Listening to John, his father smiles and tells him how the potato, egg, and coffee beans reacted to adverse situations. The potato has become soft, the egg turned very strong, and coffee beans have changed their form completely during their testing time in the boiling water. Moral: problems are a part of life. How we react to them makes us a better individual. Thanks for watching.